So hey guys, here we are, Lily Aaron Band. Here we are. You don't get us all in one place very often, eh?
Yeah.
And we're here in Hipposonic Studios. And we are cutting a new album. And a year ago now, we made a record that came out. And it was sort of my, people like to call it a comeback record. I hate the word
Don't call
comeback.
It a comeback.
Like it
She's
went
been
away.
Here for years.
But that was just such an enjoyable process. We decided that we needed to make another record right away. And we thought it kind of would be cool to go in a little more of a heavy blues direction for this album.
Are you on a pedal for your distortion or just
amp? Amp.
Might be needed to have two channels to be able to have this.
It's kind of garage band, but
it's flexible enough that we can dig out more point. We can do whatever.
Yeah.
We're not committing too hard to anything. And,
yep.
But I think it sounds organic.
Yep.
Yeah,
so
that's the whole
sounds
idea.
Really great.
Yeah,
it was good.
Yeah, so Jay and I wrote this really cool song called Diamond Baby, which might end up being the album title. We think it's.
And then you guys wrote a couple of really cool ones.
Yeah, we wrote some songs based on that kind of that mindset, right? And,
right.
And it's funny because now as we're in the studio and we're recording, you can't help but have your personal influences come out in the music anyway, right? And I love 70s glam and hard rock. We all come, but what we realize is all of our influences really stem from a blues-based background anyway, really.
Yeah.
So it's kind of the culmination of our influences, but really with this kind of blues rock foundation. And I think it's really come together really organically and really naturally.
Yeah, kind of blues rock with a bit of
you
New
guys
York
had
glam.
You guys had talked about some covers, like some ideas of tunes that were really sticking with you. Like
one of the things that I'd always wanted to do was it's like I got so many songs over the years that I just love, but I've never done a whole lot of cover material other than when I did jazz, because that's what jazz is about. It's about reinventing tunes. But we thought it would be really cool to pull in some old tunes and pull in some tunes that were kind of obvious, like the Steve Wright Hard Road. Just trying to think of what else.
Of the classic blues.
Some classic, like...
I'm a woman.
My babe.
Yeah, Little Walter. Like these old classics. So we actually, Sean and I were talking one day, and Sean's like, what about Black Cat by Janet Jackson? I'm like, that's a pop song. Well, actually, so you got to hear the final version of this. It's very, very cool. We've totally like stonesed it up. And I'm really excited about that one. Just picked some really cool old tunes and sort of gutted them and tried to reinvent them. So that was quite an artistic process in itself, I think, just getting together in a room and doing that. It was really cool. So needless to say, we're pretty excited. And we're going to be heading up to tour Europe in the next couple months. July, actually.
Yeah.
A couple months, but yeah.
And some shows, some festival shows. And
that's
going to
be
theaters.
Cool.
Yeah.
And
play some of the new stuff.
Play some new material. And, oh, there we go. Got stuff coming through the headphones. We got to get back in and start recording again.
That's our cue. It's like the bat phone. And you just say, what's that? We have to go.
Yeah.
We can never ignore the call of rock.